Welcome to my racing rig. It seems I am blogging now. Yes. This is my real voice. This flipping fire hazard is my computer. The blinking lights is a quite cool looking but quite shit wireless thing is from ASUS. It's a water-cooled i7-3770K with 16GB of memory. The overpriced brick in the middle is the NVIDIA GTX Titan. There is also the Sonos Essence STX in there. I love that sound card. The rest is some SSD drives and some other stuff. It's hard to know what's in there at this point. Cable management was high on my list of priorities. So behold the lack of visible cables. More epic cable management. Who knows what that white thing is? I hope it's supposed to hang there. This is the ArcSeat RS1. It has the button box and tablet edit. The button box is under construction in Derek Spears Laboratorium in the US of A. The tablet is in the mail. I wish I had done some more research on the RS1 before telling the delivery guy I could carry it myself. It weighs 50 fucking kilos. The steering wheel is a Thrustmaster T500R. Did I say R? God damn it, I love this music. The shifter is the Thrustmaster DH8RS. Oh, there is my Q-Pad 1339. Fantastic headset. Dash Metro Pro. I am a massive nerd. Netpack Club Sport V2 pedals. I remember when these were high-end. Holy mother of God. A chocolate. Let's unbox this bad boy. It was yummy. I can't believe it's not real leather. Maybe it is. Moo. That was all. Happy racing. I found another chocolate.